What's up, guys? Welcome back. Alright, back to Tunguska. Because my XCOM's still down. I'm still learning how to mod on XCOM. Keep having issues, but I found. Can you not, Finn? Hey. No, I don't want it. This cat knows, like, every time I take a shower, he's like, hi, I gotta come fuzz you up. Lay down. Lay down, Finny. Yeah, no, that's a kitty bed. That's where kitties lay. Alright, let's load this real quick so I can stop listening to the thunderstorm and hear myself think. Oh. Man, I had a busy morning. Alright, so, supposedly, can you not, Finn? He's like, yeah, I'm gonna be a pest. I will lock you out. Don't make me do it. Come on. Go. Okay. Alright. So, in this game, so apparently you can play the new DLC. Hey, you're cold nosing me, fat kitty man. I'm gonna pull you down here. There you go. Ah. Hey. Stop. Why are you like this? I gotta learn to close my door when I stream. These cats, they know when you're busy. They're like, yeah, no, stop doing everything and look at kitty. I'm gonna get you, fat man. No, I don't want it. He's like, yeah, you touch kitty, that means you want kitty. No. No, Finn, stop. Alright, hold on, I gotta get rid of this guy. Alright, let's try this again. I just I can't get a break. I went camping yesterday, and I gotta learn to edit the video so that I can post it. And it didn't turn out great. But then this morning I had to go get groceries, and then I had to go back up to the campsite to get my stuff. And then I just got back and I took a shower and I'm like, alright, let's stream. I haven't streamed in a while. And then the cats are like, yeah, no. It's time. So what is this? Find out how to get unlimited amounts of Clements too. So we're almost done with this game. And once we finish the game, we can play the new DLC, which I was trying to look at here on Steam how to do it. Apparently you just put in a code in the launch thing. And you can play it, but it says, all right, so there's two additional playthroughs, Nightmare and Dead Zone, new weapons, new mutants. So you can apparently start over with your current stuff, like current stats, current weapons, which is what I want to do. You have to beat the game first, though. So does it mean I just have to, like, leave? Because essentially, I'm done with this playthrough. Like, all I have left is this last thing. Like, find out how to get unlimited amounts of Clemens Tooth, which I'm pretty sure... What'd I do with my Clemens Tooth? So yeah, I got these. Alright, I was planning on making a trip there. I brought the sniper rifle and the shotgun. It's been a hot minute since I played this game. Give me a second to reorient. We got food. Might need more food than that. Kind of food do I want to bring, though? I forget what's in my cart. I should be able to just, like, eat carrots and tomatoes and stuff. You would think. It's like crunch, crunch. Yum. Alright, how to get infinite Clement's teeth? I need to figure out where I put my Clement's teeth for starters. Wait, wait, wait. Storage right here. Just my helmet. Ooh, this thing's about broke. So let's swap. Take this over to the workbench. I might be able to repair it. Somehow, Shire. Okay. I have some stuff here. Enough space. Alright. I do have a bird helm. That's for regenerating life. Super fast. I don't have any more landmines, so I'm gonna take the landmines with me. This is a magazine coupler. The box. The laser is just so valuable. Increase weapons fire rate. Speeds up reloading for firearms with box magazine. If I put fire rate here. Still frees up some space. I forget what the candies do. Those I need to save. Figure out how to repair that later. If at all. Like, let's go ahead and make more potatoes since they're easy to make. We'll use those as a food source. Problem is, okay, I do have fuel. Alright, and then to actually leave the area and beat the game, I think I just need gas to put in that car, and then we just leave. And then if that beats the game, some serum. Okay. That guy's loaded. We got our gas mask in case we need it. Shotguns loaded with slugs. Alright. Alright, our stuff's in pretty decent condition. Alright, I need to figure out where I put my Clement's teeth. It's probably at the house. It's either at the house or at my cart. I'll check the cart first. It's like right here. Our house is literally like right there. If you could just, like, pay that guy to make a bridge, like, right here, you could just walk over to it. That would be convenient. I feel like it's safer to walk around with a shotgun. Stamina's not doing good. We do need to heal. Alright, what do we got here? Landmine. Some frags. We have more potatoes. I have a way better helmet here. Let's take that one. My M16. Ooh, M16. Oh yeah. Hold on. We're switching. Weight can I carry? I carry a fair bit. My teeth aren't there, which means they're probably at the house. So let's go to the house real quick. I'm gonna take those hearts of the sisters, because I don't know, maybe use those to put in that thing that spawns them. So we're gonna have to fight our way back down there for sure, because I haven't been there in a long time, and everything's probably respawned. So we'll definitely have to fight our way back down there. But I just want to complete this last quest, find out how to get a limited amount of Clemens too. Mysterious Crimson Talents, since the book's founding mentioned the crack and open a pool at midnight, I should go to the Dead Tree Forest. Alright, so boss, just bring some sharp or pointy objects that resemble the fingernails or talons. Okay, what can they be? That's not it. Local resident is that guy in the bunker, and I think if you talk to him, he just says you should check what's his face's book. Which I guess let's go back here and look at this book again real quick, and then we'll go to the house, because I don't recall. Like, my theory is you put this in there to spawn those sisters, because that's what he was doing. Maybe that, do you have the chance to drop Clement's teeth if you do that? Or maybe you just take a Clement's tooth and you put it in there and it spawns, I don't know, Clement, and then you kill him and get all of his teeth. Who the frick knows, right? Gunther's Diaries. I don't know if it's this. Was it Gunther who was in there? They all look like old hags. Capture her one day. First generation duplicates, they are no fun, soulless, and heartless. This guy's just banging dupes. Frickin' weirdo. Krill. Was Krill the leader or was Gunther? I think Gunther was the leader. Try duplicating a few sisters using their teeth the same way we had been doing with Clement's teeth. Okay, yeah, so that's exactly how they're doing it. I just gotta figure out where I put the Clemens teeth. I didn't take them all the way to frickin' whatchamacallit, did I? God, I hope not. Alright, hold on, let me do the rest thing here. So we gotta go get a Clemens to make sure all the weapons are loaded. Yeah, I just did that. How's it going, noob? thinking about making a quick trip with the cart back to the ranger camp, just to check and see if that's where I put those Clemens teeth. I sort of remember maybe having done that. And then we're going to go duplicate some Clemens and kill them, get their teeth, show whoever that other guy is how it's done, but and then maybe that's it. That's maybe the last quest in the whole game, and then we can just get out of here. Are you sponsoring me? No, it just happens to be a shirt that I have. I haven't done laundry, so, and I've been doing hard work all week. So it's one of the few shirts I have left that are clean. Cleanish, aside from cat hair, you know. Can't get away from cat hair when you have cats. Where's the teeth? There's the teeth. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Alright. And then I'm gonna take that gas all the way back to Zynguska after we figure this out. And then I wanna try to start a new playthrough in, I don't know, either Nightmare or Dead Zone. Wait, it's Ravenwood. Yeah. Yeah, I wanna try it with in Dead Zone, but Dead Zone's supposed to be like really hard, and you can, yeah, it does only get worse. I got four cats because I had two, and then my girlfriend had two when she moved in, so we have four, and you can't get away from cat hair. One of them is a long hair, and that fat one sheds like crazy. Finny, god, he sheds so bad. And he knows, like, after you take a shower, that's when he wants to come, like, rub all over you and fuzz you up. He does it every time. Every time I get out of the shower and I come in here and sit down, he's like, yeah, clean human, about to get dirty. Our energy's low again. Did I not recover all my energy? Ah, get up the hill, guy. Dude's out of stamina. Am I overweight? No, I'm not overweight. Do a guy. Can you regen some stamina, please? Alright, let's go take the boat and so now I'm some potatoes, that way we have energy. Ravenwood Valleys. I think if I go back into the boat. It'll take me. So we gotta go do that church, so. Really? I swear it would take me to the other place. Maybe you can only use it from the other place? I don't know. What do I have here? I got a fair bit of stuff here, actually. Don't have any vodka. I have a lot of potatoes, though. Why am I bringing all these potatoes? Okay, I hear potatoes. Oh, I picked those up from the camp. That's right. I'm half paying attention to what I'm doing, I guess. Cha-ching. Potatoes. Granados. Still got my brass catcher. Nice. Alright. Good enough for government work, I guess. Yeah, I was just checking. Oh, there's the shipping bin. So, like, I could just put stuff here and it'll come pick it up. You know, I can check the bunker. Let's see what the bunker looks like. I have a fireplace here. You can't cook or anything over it. We have shelves. So this is like a giant storage room. Okay. And then you have a bed. And there's a switch. That That's it. That's all it's down here. Okay. Well, I have the teeth now, so let's go fight our way. Hold on. Can I quick save before? That way I don't have to do all that again if I die. I gotta remember to quick save in games. I keep getting set back. I had that problem in Cyberpunk the other day. I was like, dang it! Gotta do it again. I was half expecting resistance here. Did I leave anything here? See, I don't know if you restart the game, if like, do you only get to keep the stuff that's on your character? Because if that's the case, I'm gonna have to like, fully load out my dude before we leave with all the stuff I want to take into the next game. And that could be difficult because there's a lot of stuff that I like and I want to take. What is that? Is that garlic? I guess I'll take that for now. We're fairly overweight at the moment, but like once I start shooting, we're going to start dropping weight pretty fast. Talk to this guy again real quick just to make sure there's nothing else. I'm pretty sure this is the last quest. Clement's Tooth. Only Gunther himself knows. Well, we had his book. Crimson Talon. Okay. Where's Astrid? She on the pooper again. Why you guys always hiding back here in the dark? She ain't got nothing. And then he started blasting. Alright. I guess here we go. Let's do it. Oh crap, scythe. Alright, quick, gotta loot him before the swirly things of death sweep them away. Kinda. I've got a fair bit of serums. I mean, I guess also before we end the game, just to make sure that, like, we get to keep everything, I'll have to use as many materials as I can to make some serums. Oh god, get away from that. Those barrels are highly radioactive. There's a bed in here. Pretty much, I think I cleaned up most of this other stuff. So, my only question is, I wonder, there's two different modes now. So, there's Nightmare and there's Dead Zone. So, what's the difference between the two? And is one just like an upgraded version of the other? Because if that's the case, I want to play that one. So if Dead Zone includes everything of Nightmare, and then, you know, is just harder, and has additional stuff, then I want to play Dead Zone. vice versa. So there's a boat there we can use, I think, to get back to the house. I didn't do much here. What did I leave? All I left here was some alcohol. If I have room, I may or may not pick that up on the way back. Make sure that we're reloaded here. I think the M16 is one of the best weapons in the game. You get that nice 3-round burst, and also it reaches out seemingly farther than any of the other weapons. Okay, so here we are. Now, we may have to kill a bunch of people in here again. My magnum loaded. There, now it is. Yeah, they're back. There's a guy sitting right there. I can't believe he didn't see me. Nerd. Brand new helmet. Oh, ours is so good too. Okay, give me a sec. I think we might. I don't know what's the weight on it. Yeah, I got enough weight to take it with me. If I could just spare the room. Ooh, machete. That'll sell too. Still underweight. Nice, nice. Okay. Alright. It won't let me quick save. Which means there's more people. Oh, here they come. Silent, but deadly. Batteries. I'll take the batteries over the ghoul's blood, because they sell for more. Six durability, AKM 80, pump, AKM 88, pump shotgun. Nope. It's a good way to check and see if it's safe out. Just try to quick save. If it tells you no, then you know. Carry weight, arm strength. Dang it. I was trying to see if I had room to. That's 44 mag. Here's 44 mag. Okay. Maybe don't need the wild garlics. Oh crap. Sides. Sure, if I could take it down with my magnum, like all quiet like that. Worked out though. Scythe tendon. Tough call. Got that field repair kit, but. Snap. Check out that. Maybe. Should drop a mine and lure them into it. But then we might get everybody else. I don't think there's gonna be a way that I can do this without alerting everybody else, though. Here's the thing. So we'll mess with that in a second. Let me just clear this place out real quick. Because in case whatever comes out of there is tough. Oh, it'll let me quick save, so that might be. That might be all of it. Firewood in there. Potatoes, not enough to cook. Get your kick on, bro. Oh, snap crackle. Weather helmets. Alright, let's go loot these guys then, and then we'll save and mess with that spawner. Some can of spinach. I wish I had room for some of this stuff. Maybe we'll get rid of that brain. Slice blood's fairly valuable. I guess I don't need a premium brain. Alright. Let's see what else is. Hallelujah. Breast of Nacht. So bulky and heavy that one would doubt it was designed for humans. I look all that scrap metal. Their helmet, I got these as well. Those would be nice to take back with me. Here. Okay. Well, let's do it then. out a way to do it because by sacrificing to the rock, I should go back to bring the good news. Oh. Monster. Hey, you can get more Clement's tooth though. Nice. Okay. So, who should I tell? Figure out a way to do this. I should go back and bring the good news. Guessing to the guy in the bunker? Probably. Let me check upstairs here real quick. I think I emptied all this, but... go. Back to Bunker Man and be like, hey, we figured it out. And then he'll be like, cool. And then I'll be like, alright, peace. And then we'll go end this game. But first I'm going to try to load up on everything that I possibly can, just in case you only get to take with you the stuff on your character. Not sure what I would take, to be honest. I'd like to take the M16, my shotgun, and the sniper rifle. Let's see, where's the bunker? Bunker's this way, pretty sure. Let's get away from this barrel. Probably gonna run into stuff spawning right here. Go, guy. Wonder what she'll buy. Will you buy this helmet? 420. It's kind of low. Machete, 175. I don't know. I'll take it back to the camp and we'll see. Oh, here he is. Stefan! Whoops. Hey, buddy. I should go back and bring the good news. Go back where then? If it ain't him. Back to the starting village, I guess? I'm starting to wish I took the boat now. Go back to the house and then we'll take the boat from there. King Midao will have defeated Tunguska. Got a crowbar, so maybe I'll take that crowbar back and sell it. And then leave this stuff here. Clemens teeth, leave here. You could spawn these sisters. I'm not sure what the point of that would be, though. In here. Do it again. Let's see if there's somebody to tell back here in Ravenwood. If not, we're gonna start prepping to save the game. Or to do the DLC. I do kinda wanna, like, finish the food quests, because that guy said if I do all the reputation things, he'll give me something awesome. I literally bought everything for the house. Let's talk to Colonel Larry. Clemens Teeth. What's up? Now we have an unlimited supply of them. Wow, really? How did you do that? Do I tell him, or do I be like, it's my secret? Alright, this time we'll tell him. We'll start our post-solution production right now, and the livelihood of so many veterans will be saved. However, knowing that we are not good at fighting, obtaining Clemens teeth is still a challenge for us. So, if you find any, I'll be happy to buy them from you. Oh, by the way, as a token of our gratitude, all you've done, here's a little prototype acoustic sensor for you. Acoustic sensor is pretty cool. Something invented, brought it here, and then it's rather useless for us. So, I'd like you to have it. So basically, here's my junk. Basically, after you equip it, you can turn it on or off like a flashlight. When you turn it on, you can detect enemies around you, even when you can't see them. It also provides ear protection, which helps shield you from explosions. It uses a lot of battery, though. Eh, that's poop-tastic. You're kind of a jerk. I thought you were gonna give me a cool gun or something. He's like, nah. I'm not selling you my Clemens teeth. Nerd. Lightweight trigger group, magazine coupler. Some gaunt. Well, I'll sell you those. That's for you. Enjoy that. Alright. Go buy the helmet for 420. That's solid. 175, I suppose. And crowbar for 110. Oh, not my sniper rifle. So he gave me these. Large detection range plus explosion protection. Acoustic sensor. I can sell it back to him for 1300. He's like, here, have this. And I'm like, I'll sell it back to you. Give me your junk. Alright, hold on. I'll take that. And then. Alright. Start a potion factory producing cures for PTSD. Still needs help obtaining Clement suits, so he promised to buy them for me whenever I find them. Sounds like a great way to make money. Okay. Sell this other head, maybe. You have like all this stuff. So I think before I go. I make some of those potions. What do you need? You need ginseng, teeth, syce blood, pyro's bile. That's hard to get. I only know of one place where I can get that. I got all these potatoes. Potatoes for days. I got fish too. Let's go check on the food orders. Smoked fish, goose barley concha, mushroom pizza. Alright. Let me see if he'll buy this head. You buy this? Oh, he will. For a primo. Thank you, sir. Haha, you broke. Get out. Go here in place of the headlamp. I mean, and even more if it's turned on. Eats batteries. How do I know when it's on? Ah. Okay, maybe it's not complete junk. We'll hold on to it. There. Alright, I need. We need my recipe book because this has everything in it. Like, so much stuff. Recipe book. And then we also need Jerry's cookbook, Astrid's recipes. So what's our order here? Lake Checo, huh? Well, if we're going to Lake Checo, I need a CW2 and reduce poisoning. I do have a CW2 and I do have reduce poisoning. Okay. So let's just make the other stuff then. I'll offload this stuff for now. Alright, what are we looking for? Smoked fish, ghost barley kasha, mushroom pizza. Make sure I've made these before. Ghost barley kasha, so 4 ghost barley, 2 water, 2 mushrooms. We need the soup cauldron though. Kinda wish there was a soup cauldron here. This comes up a lot, so maybe I should just take like. I'm just gonna take all this. We're gonna take it over to the house, cause like. So much stuff at the house. I need to just transfer this crap over there. That's what I need to do. Leave the old sniper rifle here. Come back for that. Moving our operation.